Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Shahida Akhtar, Assistant Teacher English, Cantonment Public School and College, Momin Shahi. Though we are all going through a crucial moment, still I hope that you all are well by the grace of Almighty. Alhamdulillah. Today I am going to take a class on a very important topic of English grammar. So let's start the class. Let's see something very pleasing and eye-soothing first. How do the flowers look? Obviously, the answer should be the flowers look beautiful. What is the parts of speech of the words in the circle? We all can easily recognize that they are verb. So, can you guess what we are going to discuss about? Yes. Today our topic is right forms of verbs, and this class is specially designed for the students of class 5. Learning outcomes. After this lesson, we will be able to write the sentences using right forms of verbs, fill the gaps with right forms of verbs with clues, look at the pictures and the sentences. Mother loves her child. Ice melts in heat. Trees give us oxygen. Which tense is expressed by the sentences? Present simple tense or simple present tense. Here, I want to add one thing that having knowledge about tense is very important to learn right form of verb. Though I have already given you some ideas about tense, its structure, its utilizations, classifications in the classes. So, you can review it before learning right form of verb. Okay. Can you tell why the sentences are present simple? Do the sentences express universal truth? Yes. We know that the sentences express universal truth. If the sentence is universal truth, it will be a simple present tense. Let's see some more instance. The sun rises in the east. It gives us light. It is the most important source of energy for life on earth. The sun sets in the west. All the sentences here expressing universal truth. So, all of these are present indefinite or simple present tense. look at the pictures and the sentences. He reads the Holy Quran every day. They attend the multimedia class regularly. Which tense is expressed by the sentences? Present simple tense or simple present tense? Can you tell why the sentences are present simple? If in the sentences there is every day, always, regularly, occasionally, usually, often, sometimes, generally, the sentence will be simple present tense. Some more examples for you. The boy goes to school regularly. He studies attentively every day. He always speaks the truth. He and his parents often visit their relatives. Here is a note for you that if the subject of a simple present tense is third person and singular number, it takes the verb of the sentence takes a s or es with it. Look at the pictures and the sentences. Rana is playing cricket now. The wheel is moving on the line at this moment. Which tense is expressed by the sentences? Present continuous tense. Can you tell why the sentences are present continuous tense? If in the sentence there is now, at this moment, at this time, the sentence will be present continuous tense. So, we are watching car race now. The man is riding a horse at this moment. Look at the pictures and the sentences next. I have recently visited Cox's Bazar. The train has just reached the station. Which tense is expressed by the sentences? It's present perfect tense. Can you tell why the sentences are present perfect tense? If in the sentences there is recently, already, just now, lately, the sentence will be present perfect tense. So, now we will give answer these following sentences using right form of verbs. They have already left the place. She has just finished her homework. Topu has lately got student visa for USA. Look at the pictures and the student look at the pictures and the sentences. It has been raining since morning. They have been enjoying rain for 1 hour. Which tense is expressed by the sentences? Present perfect continuous tense. Can you tell why the sentences are present perfect continuous tense? If in the sentence there is for, since, time, for, since, plus time, that means after for or since a period of time is mentioned, the sentence will be present perfect continuous tense. So the boys have been flying kites since morning. The dog has been digging the soil for an hour. She is reading a book now. They have been working in the garden for half an hour. The students celebrate school's cultural program every day. Tigers are symbols of strength and courage. Usain Bolt has just touched the finishing line of the race. So, now we will try to fill in the blanks. Mr. Anwar Rahman walks in the open air every morning. He feels fresh. Today he has already walked a mile. Now he is taking rest, sitting on a bench. A dog has been sleeping for 1 hour near the bench. This is for today. Thank you all. Stay home, stay safe.